गुड मॉर्निंग क्लास 10th. सो हियर आई एम अगेन विद यू टू गिव यू सम मोर इम्पॉर्टेंट क्वेश्चंस फॉर योर एग्जाम. सो हियर दीज आर द क्वेश्चंस, ओटी क्वेश्चंस विच यू कैन सिट एट योर होम एंड सॉल्व इट वाइजली. सो आई एम गिविंग यू सम क्वेश्चंस रिलेटेड टू द इलेक्ट्रिसिटी. यू कैन सी दीज क्वेश्चंस, जस्ट पॉज एट दिस मोमेंट एंड डू द आंसर्स इन योर नोट्स कॉपी. दीज आर द क्वेश्चंस, इम्पॉर्टेंट वंस. So these are all questions which generally comes in the exam. Now these are again electricity questions which is related to the resistors in series and parallel. You can see the only correct statement for two circuit X and Y shown below. So you can see they both are connected in which form? Yes, parallel form, and they both are connected in series. So with the help of series and parallel combination you can just solve them. These all questions you have to do in your notes copy. I hope this is exactly visible to you. These are series parallel combination circuits. You can see these two resistors connected in series, they both connected in parallel. Voltmeter is always connected across the parallel across the circuit. Sit at your home, do all these questions in your notes copy.